From Miss Queen of India 2013, Pegasus Event Makers are doing it for the third time around. We have girls from across the country who have come in to participate for this. 16 of them were shortlisted. We brought it down to 6 finalists. We asked them a question, and now it's time to announce the results. But before that, we have quite a lot of things to do. So I would like to start by welcoming back on stage the 16 contestants of Manappuram Miss Queen of India 2013. Let's welcome them back with a loud round of applause. 16 contestants are back on stage. Now it's time for me to actually thank some of the people who made this evening possible. If these girls are looking absolutely stunning in their attire and they're walking that perfectly, getting into perfect formations on stage, it's because a few people have worked really hard for the past 5 days while these girls were groomed. And it's my pleasure to introduce those wonderful, talented people before you. The choreographers of Manappuram Miss Queen of India 2013. I would like to start by welcoming Mr. Arun Ratna. Over 9 years of experience in the fashion industry in training models in all aspects of their persons, this Indian-born choreographer has created a niche of himself in the Indian and international fashion industry. The official choreographer for Miss India UK, Spain, Malaysia, Switzerland, Dubai, Puerto Rico, Bahamas, Miss India Worldwide, Miss South India, Miss Queen of India, and the list is endless. A loud round of applause, girls, for Arun Ratna. Next up, I'd like to welcome an equal half into choreography. Joining Arun Ratna is yet another talented gentleman, Mr. Sameer Khan. An Indian fashion choreographer and model grooming expert, he's known for his unique style of bringing elegance in anything that is fashion. For the past 9 years, he's been choreographing and bestowing upcoming models with the right guidance to make it big in the industry. He makes sure that every show, photo shoot, or any other fashion event that he undertakes has his charisma in them, Sameer Khan. So that's our powerful duo, Sameer and Arun. But the list doesn't end there. There's yet another gorgeous lady who joins the list of groomers who've worked and toiled really hard with these 16 girls. And that, of course, is the beautiful Mrs. Valentina Ravi. Here she is. A model with more than 10 years of experience in the fashion world. She was Miss Andhra and was groomed by Kaushik Ghosh, godfather of Sushmita Sen. Now she's full-time into her full-fledged career as a groomer and has been with Pegasus Event Makers for the past 5 years, Valentina. I've worked really hard. I would also like to welcome Captain O. Johnson, who is the director of CLABS, and Dr. Senny Thomas Parakil, managing director of Dental Home, if you're here. It's a thank you from all of us here at Pegasus Event Makers. Yes, here he is. I'd like to now welcome the couple who have been doing this for so many years. Just from my memory, I think flat out over 12 to 13 years since I've been working with them, doing shows of different formats, television shows, and now they're making movies. I don't get how just one person can do everything, think about everything, run behind everything, and then there he has his better half supporting him through and through. With the loudest round of applause, please welcome the organizers of this pageant, Mr. Ajit, Chairman of Pegasus, and Mrs. Jupita Ajit, Managing Director of Pegasus Event Makers, everyone. They deserve the loudest of applauses because these guys are unbelievable. Trust me when I say this. That is a two-man army you see right there. I don't know how they do it. Thank you very much to the wonderful gentlemen on stage. I request Jabitha and Ajit to stay back. Thank you, sir. Now, Pegasus has launched a premium business and lifestyle magazine in 2011, November. Now, it's doing so well that it's going all the way to Dubai, Delhi, Andhra Pradesh, and Karnataka from this month. I have the privilege to invite Mr. VP Nandakumar, Managing Director and CEO of Manappuram Group, who is our chief patron, because right now we'd like to hand over the copies of this magazine to some people and launch that, a certificate, and launch that. I request Mr. Riju Rajan from Dubai, Mr. Bharat Kandam from Hyderabad, and Mr. Charan Suvarna from Mangalore to kindly join us on stage. Here they are. We are handing over a certificate on behalf of Pegasus Event Makers. As a token of appreciation of the expansion of their premium business and lifestyle magazines flow into Dubai, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Delhi. I request Mr. VP Nandakumar to kindly hand over the certificates to the gentlemen individually. Thanks to all our sponsors, they've been spectacular. Special shout out to our charity partner, Angamali Heritage Rotary. You know, before we have to announce the titles, we have something called the subtitles. That just means that in particular aspects of either what you've been blessed with by birth or performance-wise or talent-wise, we give you a title. It could be anything from Miss Viewer's Choice to Miss Beautiful Hair. So it's time for us to move on to the subtitle winners of Manapura Miss Queen of India 2013.